And now to the historic mission to the moon. NASA's new moon rocket is now scheduled to blast off Saturday afternoon. The two-hour launch window opened at 2:17 p.m. Monday's launch of the Artemis 1 mission had to be scrubbed after engineers encountered a leak and ran into engine issues. But now NASA says it has agreed to operationally change the loading procedure and start our engine chill down earlier.